So guys, Car Adventures here. We have something new for you guys. I am over here at the base where they keep old airplanes. Pretty much of a graveyard of airplanes. Just a ton of them. Miles and miles of this, they have of this planes. We are here on Kolb and Escalante. We're gonna be riding along this right here. This property has clean water. I'm sure Zach from Ghost Adventures came in there. One of the episodes. I don't remember. Like a black butterfly. Anyways guys, this wasn't the normal road that I should have taken, but pretty much the other side where I needed to be. I needed to be is that direction down there, way down there, like I think a mile, is not really a mile, half a mile or so, the base entrance. I thought I was gonna come this way, but I guess sidetracked by the buses and they just dropped me off in the middle of nowhere, so I had to walk this way. I'm not sure this is base property right here. Well, I doesn't see any signs. All I see is this signs in the fence. Nothing's posted. Let's try to continue on. Thank you. like black butterflies everywhere. I see a car way down there, guys. I don't know if it's riding this way or not, but let's find out. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's like way down there and it's coming this way. It's coming. It just turned. So it's not security. I'm surprised there's a lot of cars in there. There's another car coming. Just turned. It's one of the main roads for them, I guess. Here we have the Navy aircraft. There's also smaller airplanes inside. But it's like no different than using Google Maps. You can see them all from Google Maps. area is not blocked from public, so. If it isn't, they should have erased the whole map in this section. Let me get a closer look of this airplanes. I think I heard their dogs. Their dogs are barking. Never mind. Get from the houses. Somebody get one and get some headphones on. How is that echoed? We're almost there, guys. got this guy flipping out, guys. Got a flipper already. Cam back. Just one person, guys, doing a cam back. I told you Indiana's gonna be good. We're not even at the freaking entrance of the base yet, guys. That's for sure. Turned, yo. All because I was taking a video of this building. And of course, in public. Anyways, I'm gonna pause it until we go to the base area. Well, their gates are closed, guys. That bites. Guess we can't play today. See, it needs to be closed. Unless they close it for like a lot of veterans come through here. All right, let's walk. I mean, there is some cars going back and forth. Open Monday through Friday, 0600 to 1800. And it's not a weekend, so it's, I don't know why the gate would be closed. It's open 6 to 1800 hours, Monday through Friday. I don't see anybody over there. I don't know if the line stops there, which is this thing. Oh. I could probably wait for a little bit, maybe 2 minutes, to see if anybody comes. I don't think they are. I was hoping this gate wouldn't have been like this. I guess there is. Alright, guys, I guess the tour is over. I'm at Nicaragua Road and Wilmot. So we're gonna go across the street. Again, so far we only have one cam back. He was taking a lot of pictures of me, and I'm gonna go to the store right here to get a soda, and I'll be on my way. Crew Adventures, guys, peace out. Thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe. Hopefully I'll come down here soon again. Definitely gonna be filming that place when I come back. All right, guys, peace out.